First on our list are the airless tires. It is a technological advancement used in military vehicles in the 20th century. These tires lack air because rubber cells replace the air in them and perform the air's function. A honeycomb-like framework made up of rubber plates is inside. Airless tires appear to have a lot of benefits. They can endure piercings, gunshots, and shrapnel wounds. Low elasticity, however, has a drawback that drastically slows down speed. Because of this, engineers are currently making efforts to enhance cell structures. Even the big names in tires are intrigued. In 2017, Michelin unveiled their own version and guaranteed them the first units would be produced for passenger automobiles as early as 2024. Second, we have Top Mobility Roller Ramp. This electrically driven folding ramp is yet another improvement for a van. It has numerous applications. The ramp, for instance, makes it easier to carry wheelchairs and support mobile repair services for scooters, bicycles, and other items. But according to the maker, the installation will go faster than competing products and won't have significant vehicle modifications. Its maximum payload is 1,000 pounds, and a push of the button is all needed to unfold it. Its primary substance is an aluminum alloy of aerospace grade 6061. The ramp measures around 26 inches in width and 6 feet in length. Next is the Veriga Green Track. When working on uneven surfaces, the Green Track track's designers give increased traction and false transmission. Here are some figures in case anyone's unsure. Tire life is extended by 60% while using the tracks, and nominal ground pressure is decreased by 30 to 50%. Additionally, it uses less fuel, is more stable, and easily handles rocky terrain. They can even be used with trailers because of the various track variations. Also, the manufacturer emphasizes an uncommon benefit. Track vehicles have a reduced impact on the ground, which is crucial while operating in forests. Then, we have the Vdl Tow Go. Truck towing using the Tow Go system is an exciting idea. Because its design is incredibly straightforward, it only takes one person about 15 minutes to attach it to the tractor's fifth wheel. Once fastened, the truck's rear lifts up, making support preparation much more uncomplicated and enabling the truck to be towed like a standard trailer. As a result of its straightforward design, it is also appropriate for almost all tractors, from 4x2 to 8x4. Because a particular tow truck doesn't need to be called, the system saves money and time, according to the manufacturer. Additionally, you can order a lighting system and a unique brake kit. Fifth is the OK Camp Awning. After an exhausting day at work, it's time to relax. And with this awning, you can quickly set up a lovely picnic area to rest next to your car. It takes up about 151 square feet of space and provides comfort even on hot summer days. It is about 6.5 feet long and 60 pounds. It is covered in PVC and fastened to the roof or rack. It contains metal spikes for lousy weather and an adjustable height. The awning is water resistant and further safeguarded with a polyurethane spray. Further illuminating your picnic is the 3.3-foot LED strip powered by the cigarette lighter in your car. The cost is $916. Sixth, the Hilltip Jet. Now, Finnish experts also showed up to amaze us. So what are your thoughts on their plan to outfit any car with a high-pressure washer? It will undeniably make street cleaning much easier and faster because no special equipment will be required. There are also numerous washing options, including cold and hot water. The maximum temperature for heating is 284 degrees Fahrenheit. And hot water, according to the manufacturer, will be useful for weed control. The tank has a capacity of 264 gallons and a speed of 15 gallons per minute. The heaviest model weighs 1,036 pounds. The weight of the light is 232 pounds. Lastly, a 98-foot hose is included, which will help remove graffiti. Next up, we have the Protec TM23. Germany has created an intriguing evacuation service that combines simplicity and mobility. This is the Protec TM23. You might have seen it before because the Protec TM23 system has been in service for over 20 years. This model has a remote control and may be put on any light vehicle or SUV weighing between 6,001 and 16,500 pounds. It has a load capacity of roughly 5,000 pounds. Additionally, its tailgate is also entirely functional. The TM23 model is interesting in that it may be positioned on the front. For instance, a snowplow can be made from an SUV using one of the model variations. And thanks to other equipment that is accessible in their offerings, your improved truck will be handy in any season. Number 8. The Maxon C2. You'll like this tailgate addition if you have a pickup truck and frequently need to transport stuff but don't yet require a crane. Depending on the model, it can support up to 1,500 pounds, enabling you to complete jobs that would have previously needed at least two people. The enclosed hydraulic system and lubrication-free bearings make the upgrade low maintenance and add only a small amount to the vehicle's overall dimensions. The remote control is automatically turned off 90 seconds after the last action to prevent illegal use. The firm also offers van and different service vehicle versions. Following that invention is the Swing Lift ML500. An unfortunate statistic says manual handling contributes to almost one-third of all workplace accidents in several industries. But similar to goods transit, the swing lift range of ultralight electric cranes can help to protect workers from overloads in this industry. The swing lift's lightest model weighs just 95 pounds overall and has a maximum payload of 1,102 pounds, with many variations for vans, pickup vehicles, trucks, and even trailers. Additionally, each mechanism is small and takes up very little room. Remote control and the ability to rotate the crane and change the boom's reach are provided for ease. In the event of parking issues, this lessens the chance of causing damage to the load or nearby vehicles. Number 10. The Topper Easy Lift. Do you want an area in your pickup truck's back where you can sleep and relax? No problem, according to the developers of this system. Its adaptable mounting system fits on bodies between 5 and 8 feet long. When used with the Weekender Camper package, it provides a bunk bed, TV lights, and a fan. The designers applied an original strategy. When the system is folded, there is ample room to carry luggage thanks to the tailgate's ingenious use of extra space. The manufacturer is convinced that this electric motor-driven device will last a lifetime because of the high quality of its components. There are further adjustments accessible to transport a quad bike, for example. Second to the last on our list is the Frontrunner Spare Wheel Step. Here's another method for off-road travelers and camping fans to easily access the car's roof. A detachable ladder mounted on the spare tire is an easy yet effective solution for fast unloading or simply relaxing on the top. The ladder is appropriate for wheels between 24 and 35 inches in diameter and weighs just 7 pounds. No tools are needed because they are mounted using a ratchet strap. Non-skid pads are used on the two stairs, the frame, and the steel construction. The ladder is $179. Last but not least, Ettcor Car Trailer. This line of Ettcor folding trailers has made the slogan, "Everything that is mine, I carry with me," a reality, thanks to its inventor's ingenuity. The trailers enable establishing a conference room, a shop, a miniature museum, a workshop, an office, or any other area following the customer's specifications. The standard version weighs roughly 3,500 pounds and unfolds to a width of about 16 feet. The design is available in a truck variant and is meant for year-round use. You don't even need to take the vehicle outside to fold or unfold it when utilized as a garage. So there you have it, 12 of the best technologies and innovations for cutting-edge vehicle engineering. Are there any remarkable or more creative ones that we missed? Please feel free to add them to your recommendations in the comments below. Stay tuned to see more of these amazing technologies, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!